Let me introduce Mr. Herbert Edwards of Britain in the country south. Master of the world's most ancient industry, the stoneage of Flint.
The picture of the big